Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Gaurian stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Mage, well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge. I'm glad you decided to come with me.
We're almost to Riverwood. Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
Dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
Uncle Alvar,
it was as
hello.
Big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it?
From
please, must.
Sure.
If you keep on like this,
what
everyone in town
to you
will
be
crazy. And I
are
got
you
better
in some kind of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine. But we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' skull. We were stopped in Helion when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Aye.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.
Handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, sister. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Good luck to you.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Safe travels. Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never lose.
How goes the begging today, friend?
That's why you mop the town quick every morning. But I've got a
horn of the north, where my bread is long winter. Breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legion.
I swear
you won't leave here alive. I love, even as man, when Talos changed. For he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, friend. We are the children of man.
If the news from Helgen is true, well, there's no telling what it means. I only counsel caution. We cannot afford to act rashly in times like these.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuk is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Next time, deal with Avanichi. So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irelen, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me.
suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. You know,
this
if you've got the aptitude,
now.
You should join
Anything
the Mages College in Winter.
Dragon or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balboon. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will.
No!
We got ourselves a hero.
Ah, true Nords never back down. Sure have mercy on you. Call yourself a Nord? No.
Off with that golden doll.
That dark elf wants to go overhead and let him. Better than us. Next.
Cry now, huh?
Victory!
It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
Gonna rip you open! I love a challenge!
Help! Somebody get me! Grey's sake.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Cut me down, or you'll never get the claw. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?